The VORP 503 implant contains specially designed magnets that make the implant MR conditional at 1.5 Tesla. Implant fixation is more efficient using two self-drilling screws. The conductor link length is shorter, and the implant has a clip-free and orientation-free FMT. Various couplers are available, offering more surgical flexibility and new and improved coupling possibilities. For the treatment of sensorineural hearing loss, one of the choices available is the Incus Long Process Coupler. It is available in a left and a right version. The Incus-LP coupler is attached to the long process of the Incus. It has an improved coupling and an easier handling without the need for crimping. The Incus short process coupler offers a completely new coupling onto the short process of the Incus. One version is available for both the left and right ear. The Incus-SP coupler is attached to the short process of the Incus. It is inserted via a posterior epitympanotomy, away from the facial nerve and the chorda tympani. The longer legs sit over the body of the Incus, and the shorter legs over the short process of the Incus. Crimping is not needed, and with this coupler, there are fewer surgical steps. For the treatment of conductive or mixed hearing loss, one of the choices available is the round window soft coupler. It has a shape that is anatomically optimized. The procedure with this coupler is more standardized and requires less drilling than round window vibroplasty without a coupler. The round window soft coupler is for placement on the round window membrane. It is stabilized by inserting a piece of cartilage behind the FMT assembly. With the Vibroplasty clip coupler, a standardized stapes head coupling can be performed. The Vibroplasty clip coupler is for placement on the head of the stapes. The orientation of the legs must be observed. The shorter legs are placed over the crura, and the longer legs parallel to the stapes. 6 to 8 weeks after surgery, patients can be fitted with the audio processor, and their system is activated.